further in here, Jason. Is that okay?
Yeah.
We're arriving here. We're in sunny Ortega.
Yeah.
That's Jason concentrating to find his way through the stall.
How are you?
Looking good.
Oh, that's right. We're videoing. I forgot.
That's right. Yeah. Right. Smile.
You'll get used to it though after about 5 days.
You guys all get caffeine.
No normal
sugar.
You'll be fine. No normal sleep, no normal poop.
We should get
wet butt. Well, Lori has a sign in the kitchen that said sailing is like being a kid again. Wet ass, big smile.
Oh, that
was
awesome.
That was totally
awesome.
That was awesome.
Moving the boat.
Getting
this
ready?
This is our new boat drove engine. Okay. It'll get this bad boy up on plane. It's all
going. I think we're getting it.
Oh,
Like all the fish we caught, you, they caught today.
Dago fish. That's all you need.
Woo, look at this man.
So we killed.
Hey Dylan, what do you think? So, where's your fish? Do you have any left? A little closer here. Oh my gosh, look at that. Thank you. Good dinner. Aaron, what do you think? Michael? Growing old disgracefully.
Thank you.
Taking a picture and recording
drink
video.
All the
vodka.
Video.
Yeah. No, it's video. It was a really good trip, dude. So we get there and we pull into a port, and I gotta fly out in the morning because I have to go back to work. And Kev's like,
I woke up real early.
He woke up and he's like,
itinerary. I was like, I'm gonna show Rusty everything.
Yeah.
So I mapped it all out.
Mapped out.
Took him on a big trip to show him my hometown.
Camera turned on in fast enough before it was eaten.
Yes. Hold the back of the.
there's something coming out of the north, it's converging, Love Haber!
Wait a minute, tell me about this guy Haber. Who's Haber?
Oh, Haber's the man, dude. Haber is the man of all men.
He's Mary Thought Crew, a long-standing Mary Thought Crew.
Yes.
Oh, okay. You're really screwed. Let me see.
This is all we got! This is all we got!
And Kevin, a pink one here.
Look at pink and purple!
Pink and green.
I'll say that I tried to get out here and he didn't let me. Every time I was like, can I get, is it my turn yet? You go, you're not going out there.
Yeah, don't go out there.
Bye.
And why was that? Why would he not let you out here?
It was too rough.
So what happened last night?
I slept the whole night. I actually liked the sound of the waves coming over the boat. Had a nice little ambiance of the...
As soon as I got under Billy's...
Dylan,
let me hold your drink,
Michael. How was last night?
You're good.
So I consider that big boy sailing.
I'm in that banking too. Sorry. Remember, I'm your advisor. Don't forget about that.
And you highly advise against taking that capital.
No, take it when you can get it, man. It doesn't get any better.
You ain't getting it anytime soon, though.
Okay, let's see. Which part of that can I use?
Not much of it.